Oahu's cases, 6 patients at St. Francis Hospice in Nu'uanu, along with several employees. The positive employees are isolating at home, and the patients are being retested. St. Francis is also working on contact tracing to identify others who may have been exposed. The facility is undergoing a deep and thorough cleaning.